bounces. The forwards are coming back to help out. Here's Theron Fleury, a wraparound attempt. The puck wound up and skates directly in front of the goal. Titov looking for Fleury. A quick shot and a save by Havi Bolin. Flipped down the ice. Fraser is racing after it, but coming out of the net to play it. And losing it, they score! Tanevaranchi tried to play it, put it right on the Fraser stick. 1-0 Winnipeg on the first shot on goal. And apparently this goal is being reviewed by the video goal judge as Paul Stewart calls upstairs. It looked as though Tabarachi was going to play it to the boards, and he threw it right into the skates of Chason and Ian Fraser. It looked as though Chason had Fraser all tied up, but somehow it appeared as though he got a stick on it to backhand it into an open net. But it did go off the stick, but it is a goal, says Paul Stewart. Back to the Winnipeg goal, and finally Teberdowski picks it up. We've got a scrap going on. Chris King is involved with Jamie Huscroft. Huscroft landed a solid left hand. Now King trying to free his left hand. Huscroft attempted to take King down, and then King dodged a wild left hand, but Huscroft is continuing to land some punches. Now King trying to throw a left hand. Shots in, and now King takes them down, and as they go down, King lands an uppercut.
Pretty good bounce.
And ahead to Numanen. Numanen shovels it down into the corner. Zalapski is back after it. Tkachuk pressuring him, the puck at the side of the net, and Tkachuk trying to jam away at it, but it's covered up by the pad of Tabarachi.
Some him teaming up with Craig Janney. I mean, Janney knows where he's going to be all the time.
Fleury with a shot that almost fooled Havi Bolin. Now the Jets start back. 2-on-1. Drake and Janney. Drake moving in over to Janney, and he fired it wide. Shannon works his way to the blue line. Lead pass for Tkachuk. Tkachuk going in. Saved by Tabarachi. Shannon will fire it out to center. Here's a lead pass for Eastwood. Eastwood going in. Saved by Tabarachi. The loose puck. Tabarachi has lost his helmet, and he covers up. Opportunities to the Jets. Craig Muni's long shot kicked out by Tabarachi, and then the puck is fed right back to him. He holds it for a faceoff. Abby Bullen. Manson leaves it back to the net. Picked up there by Nylander out front. Stern is robbed and then stopped again by Havi Bolin. It's free to Tkachuk. Tkachuk pushes it ahead to Janney. Janney works his way in across the line. Back to Tkachuk. Tkachuk moving in front. Big save. Drake the rebound. Tabarachi grabs that. The puck lays loose in the crease. Back to the point. McIver gets it over to Manson. He shoots. He fires wide. Was in the 7-1 embarrassment to his former team, the San Jose Sharks. He said he thought he may have been one of the worst players on the ice. They score on the shot from the point as it slips between the pads. Happy Bullen, and then Sullivan was able to knock it in. The shot from the point picked up by the Flames. Nylander starts away with Lemieux. Nylander shoots, save, and he's checked. Murray back to the line. Long shot, and Tabarachi again had some problem. Bullen, I should say, had some long problems with that shot from the point, but he managed to cover up just in time. The point. Numanen banks it off the boards. It's cut off by Zalapski. Picked up by Sullivan. A shot off the post. Had Kilger breaking away. Kilger tried to split the defense. He was stopped. The puck comes to McKenzie. There's the shot. They score. Ultra. Bullen banks it off the boards, not out. Zalapski shoots, it's blocked. Another shot, they score. Fleury knocks it in. So we are tied at 2 as Theo Fleury picked up by Korolev. He tried to feed the point, it's intercepted. And here goes Dean Evason. Stillman out of the box. Drop pass to Sullivan. Saved by Havi Bolin, and the puck fired out to center ice. Member of the Winnipeg Jets, 189 penalty minutes. Teberdowski shoots, glove saved by Tabarachi. Chason with a shot in front of the net. Lemieux turned around and tried to flip it, Happy Bullen got a piece of it. Here's Teberdowski for Korolev. What a save by Tabarachi. Now it's Chason. Bergeson on the move. He turns and fires a shot. Big rebound for Fleury, and it's held by Happy Buller. By Cruz to keep the puck onside. Fleury out front. Huge save off Dean Evason. Nylander forced to circle at center ice. Over to Stillman. Long shot. He scores! Stillman with a low shot from the far. It over to Teberdoski, to Craig Janney. Janney trying to move in. He's knocked down. The puck loose in front of Tabarachi, and finally he covers up, and now some pushing and shoving as Huskroft wants a part of Keith Tkachuk, and very quickly the linesmen step in. Dallas Drake for Shannon to Eastwood. Eastwood back of the net. He's gone! Finland. Centering attempt for Olchek. Olchek goes back to the net. Janney throws it out front. Newman gets it. He shoots. That's deflected high. It's back of the net. Out front for Tkachuk. He couldn't get a shot away. The Jets applying pressure here with the score tied at three. Whipped around the boards. Not out. Out front for Tkachuk. He Newman along the boards tried to move it out, and now the whistle goes as Newman is knocked to the ice.
Newman got run over by a vicious elbow by Ronnie Stern.
Skates, 5 seconds remaining. Long shot by Chiasson. The puck picked up by Stillman. He fires it towards the net. They scramble. The horn goes. The game is over. Oh, a frantic finish, but it's all over, and the Jets hang on for a 4-3 win, and now emotions are really running high as players get involved down in the corner.
I think it's a pretty appropriate finish to this kind of a hockey game, because we've seen all kinds of crazy bounces. We've seen episodes of fantastic goaltending, and then we've seen some pretty sloppy sequences of goaltending as well that has resulted in three or four goals in this game.